Now, the other day when I talked to you, you said you'd be happy as long as you and Josh finished 1 and 2. Today you were number 2. Are you still happy with that despite what happened out there?
I'm so happy for Josh. He deserved it. And when he joined to the team and had this opportunity, he deserved more than anyone. So today he won. Perfect. During the race, we work together. And then he win. I just did the last three laps without electronics on my bike. But anyway, with this problem, finish second, front of Cameron, take 3 extra points in the championship. It's amazing. I'm so happy. Could be worse. So let's go home with a big smile. Thank you. Thanks to my team, Yoshimura. They are working so hard. Thanks.
Thanks, Toni.